I'm talking to Jane Horgan, who is a Big Cats Initiative grantee, and she is with Murphy. And Murphy is a most adorable and cuddly and very large, and I think she's going to tell us, very inefficient dog. So please, please introduce yourself and your dog.
Hi everyone, my name's Jane. I work for Cheetah Conservation Botswana, and my speciality is livestock guarding dogs. Now Murphy here is not a livestock guarding dog, and they were bred specifically to guard livestock. Here in Southern Africa, they're not as good as they are working in Turkey, just because of the heat and the harsh environment that we have here. Dogs such as Blackie here, the local breed of dog that you find in Southern Africa, a little bit better, a little bit smaller, and much more used to the environment here. They're also immune to some of the local diseases and parasites, which helps as well. Whereas Murphy, unfortunately, suffers a lot from ticks, and he struggles a lot in the heat here in the Kalahari. These little street dogs are going to go out and protect livestock on the farms around here, and protect them from cheetahs, leopards, and other predators in the area. So having dogs doing that is going to mean that the farmers don't have to go out and shoot and kill these predators because their livestock is safe.
So tell me about the work that we're funding you through the Big Cats Initiative, and what kind of results have you got? I realize they're probably still tentative, but we'd like to know how you're getting on.
Yeah, I initiated a study looking at the use of these local breeds of dog, which is the first time that that's been done. We had a lot of anecdotal evidence that they worked very well, even better than dogs like Murphy, the Anatolian Shepherd. But we didn't know how effective they were. Now, my study has shown that these dogs are more effective, and they have less behavioural problems than the Anatolians, and that they're also much cuter in my opinion. But they also provide much more profit for the farmers, the owners, because they're much cheaper to get and much cheaper to maintain, because they don't need as much food as the big Anatolian Shepherds.
Thank you very much, and once again, congratulations on your grant.
Thank you so much, and thank you, National Geographic, for your support.